to the floor for John Roethlisberger. Always a moment to think before starting his exercise. Puff of the cheeks, he's off and twisting.
And that was a double twisting double back. Twist and a half, you might say. Two whip over somersaults. What a sequence that was. Double twist at the end of it. Punch front. Really the first of the Americans to show control in the lift and steadiness in the handstand. Firm grasp of the heel, holds the balance for 2 seconds. This is a full twisting double back with a pace forward, but for me the most exciting of the American four exercises so far. Start, double twisting double back somersault in the tuck position. Two whip over somersaults into the backflip and a double twist, and watch this, punch front.
Well, as he waits for his score, let me tell you that Cherbo's was another 9.9, and that the Japanese have made up a little bit of ground on the Chinese, who were on the vault. The gap is now precisely 2 points between second and third. And 9.65.